Good morning, children. Today we'll learn about the topic animals with backbone and their features. Yesterday I have explained you about animals without backbone like insects and all and the qualities. Okay, and I have already explained you about these animals: fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals. These are the animals which come under the category of with backbone. Okay, now there are some special qualities of these animals, like they move,